Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Ahzab, chapter number 33, verse number 59, O Prophet, tell your wives and your daughters and the believing women that when they go abroad, they should put on the cloak, they should put on the jilbab, so that they shall be recognized and it will prevent them from being molested. Quran says, hijab has been prescribed for the women so that they shall be recognized and it will prevent them from being molested. I'd like to ask you a question. That suppose two twin sisters who are very beautiful, who are equally beautiful, if they are walking down the streets of Dubai, walking down along the Corniche, and if one twin sister, she is wearing the Islamic hijab, the complete body covered, except the face and the hands up to the wrist, and the other twin sister, she is wearing the Western clothes, the mini skirts or shorts. And if both of them are walking down the streets in Dubai, along the Corniche, and if on the side there is a ruffian who's waiting for a catch, who's waiting to tease a girl, I'm asking the question, which girl will he tease? Will he tease the girl wearing the Islamic hijab, or will it tease the girl wearing the Western clothes, the mini skirts or short? Which girl will it tease? Which girl? But naturally, the girl wearing the Western clothes, the mini skirts or short. If you're inviting, then you'll receive. Quran rightly says that hijab has been prescribed to prevent the woman from being molested.